So, you might be new here.
If you are, toodaloo.
I just said toodaloo.
Now, in today's video, we're gonna be playing a couple random Shrek horror games. But with the first random game, we're gonna be playing Escape the Shrek. Choose a difficulty. Easy, 8 lives, normal, 5 lives, hard, impossible, 1 life. We're gonna do medium? I don't really know what this game's about. Need to turn on a computer. Okay. What? What is going on? Bedroom door is locked. Oh, the key's right there.
Duh.
Why did it sound like a door just opened? I don't know what it is. And I don't know what we're doing. Oh, what the? What? There's no way I just got scared by that. Bro, look at him. He's stuck. Look at him. He's stuck. I got scared of him. Look at him, bro. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. Hold up, hold up.
There's always two sides of the coin. Come on, man, you gotta keep going. You blessed, nigga, you don't even know it.
Oh, I just looked up. We're supposed to be collecting pizza slices. Okay, and he's on the run now. We got him unstuck. And I just fell! There better not be like a crazy jump scare. Bro, he literally looks so dumb. Bro, I just clicked off! Why am I scared of this, bro? I shouldn't be scared of this. I really shouldn't. Like, look at him. He looks so dumb. All right, I'm gonna head up here. All right? I just heard something open. What is this? Don't know what these are. Not gonna ask any questions. This is not my home. I will not ask questions. What I will ask is why you ain't got no lights in these places. What the heck? What, bruh? Oh snap, wait a second. Bro, I'm supposed to be collecting pizza. And this thing, bro, he's not even like scary. The little donkey is hungry. Is that say donkey? Oh, he's just going through the tree. He don't care. Bro, where am I supposed to find the pizza? Bro, can that door open? I literally don't know what's going on. Turn off the computer. Okay, we're trapped in a room. Hold up, hold up, hold up! Oh man, I still got hit. Bro, I got 2 more lives. Where am I supposed to find the pizza? Oh my God, the bathroom door is locked. Wowzers. Kitchen door is locked, okay. You know, that's so good. And he's just right behind me. He's, you know, kill me. Kill me, just kill me, just kill me. Just kill me. Are you telling me he can't? You want some help? I can help you. You want a little bit? I can move so you can get enough like space where you can, you know what? Are you serious? Bro, you're in me. There we go. There we go. Good job, Shrek. Just next game. Next up, we're playing T-Shrek. This one is about collecting pizza. T-Shrek is an ambitious PSX style horror game. Collect the pizza slices and run away from Shrek. All these games will be in the link below too. They're all free. Check them out. But let's get into this, bro. Thing is, none of these games have sound. Yeah, this one doesn't have sound either. I kind of like it though. We have to find 5 pieces of pizza. That's pretty easy, especially in like a map like this. It's so open and like nice and clean. I just hope, oh, we already found one. Nope, there's no pause. So we won't be able to pause, hopefully, probably. I wish we could. Is that another one? That is another one, hold up. Oh, there's another one right here. Yeah. Oh, and there he is. Why am I getting scared of the, wait, I can't run around this, can I?
Nope.
No, I can't. I just juked his ankles. Bruh, I'm a king already. 3 out of 5, bro, get your game up. Oh, he's still all the way back there, bro. I'm not getting scared. Oh, we already have 4 out of 5. Now this is the issue. That's an issue. That is an issue. That is a very big issue. This looks like a one-way lane, and it is. Your ankles are dusted! Bruh, come on! Hand me the crown! Alright, I need to find the last pizza, though. And there's a lot of dead ends, so I have to make sure that doesn't happen again. Okay, it's happening again. I don't know-
No! No, 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 no!
No, 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 no!
Ah! Bruh, who can stop me? If he can't, how can you? If he can't, how can you?
Hold up, hold up, hold up. Brother, like, come, you, there were so many dead ends. Like, come on. I'm beating this game. Now we know where the pizza spots are. Let's get them real quick. A boop. I actually think you get a speed boost if you walk sideways, which, bro, I thought he was gonna kill me through the wall. I don't know why I got so scared. Boop. I don't know if we got that one last time, but we got it now. Now we literally have to put the moves on him. This is a big open field. We get him to come over here, right? Look at him, look at him, look at him. And then hit him with the sideways juke, sideways juke. Now this is the issue. Where do we go from here? I don't remember where the last two are. Why do I move so much faster sideways? Oh snap, this is another dead end. I don't know if the person's still making games, but I hope you stop making all these dead ends. Cause this is absolutely... Hold up, 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 hold up. Turn the music off. You're trash. You're garbage. Like, how am I supposed to live? Like, do you want me to break his ankles or not? Like, you don't just throw me right into him. Where can the last ones be? There, okay, I know there's one all the way over there, but that's how I died. And if I die again, I'm not playing this. We got 4 out of 5. Now, this looks like enough area to pull it off. Yep, it is. Okay. Okay. Where can the last one be? Definitely really simple, and I'm just like a little too dumb. Oh, he's right here. And we win. No music. You know what? You make me feel so good. I you know, a little bit of music or celebration would hurt. But you know what? We can add that. We won. Good job, Jerry. Good job.
Have you subscribed yet? Please. I need to feed my family. I can't keep playing Shrek games, man. I gotta move on, come on.
I can't really find any more games. These games are probably the best out of all the ones. Everything else is like Shrek versus Shaggy, I guess.
This game is the most detailed game ever made in the history of games. It was made in the middle of Shrek Swamp when Shaggy was beating up Thanos using 0.01% of his power. With all these conditions and my expertise in game development, I managed to make this ultimate fighting game.
I already know it's gonna be incredible. I already know it. I already know it's gonna be incredible.
12 seconds later.
Ooh, wait. What? What?
Oh my god! What is that? What?
With that, we're gonna end this video. Yeah, I think that's a pretty good ending spot. If you're new here, please do subscribe. I do play a lot of random games, but hopefully you just like me for who I am. But if you don't, that's fine. Do what you gotta do. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.